Oh, still?
Yep.
Oh, they're married. Okay.
Okay, this is December 29th, 2020. And it just rained last night for the first time in months and months and months and months. So I had to go hiking here because this trail doesn't get muddy. It just stopped raining a few hours ago. And it coated the mountains in snow. You see the mountains right over there. This is Santee Park. That's where I'm at. Let's see what kind of shot we get from here. Here's he gets in the way of the camera there. Bushes. I lifted above the bushes, as you can see better. So you can see the snow line in the elevation. Kind of cool. There's your most amount of snow is right there. I'm sure it'll be melted off by tomorrow. Not even that cold. Maybe about 68 degrees right here, so. Oh, where's that airplane? I didn't want to film over there. There's some lady over there. I always get all egotistical. Oh, you're filming me. Well, there's a water tower I didn't know about. And the jets. Get that lake. Well, it's December. So there's Old Padre Dam, that's where I go all the time. There's a dam over there? Where? Is there a dam here? Some sort of park center here. I've never been down here, so I'm like tripping out. What is this? I think I found the dam. Right there. This is not a dam. Used to be, but not anymore, huh? Now, a lot of business is going up. Business buildings. For business supposedly supposed to be suffering. Really? Yeah, I don't know about that. Okay, well, I'm almost out of here. Couldn't leave without filming at least one airplane, I guess. You know me. So that is the second half of Santee Trail. That's what I'll call this. There's a part of the mountains that did not get any snow. The snowy ones are over to the left. You can't see them until you get to the second half of the Santee Trail. I thought, at first when I looked back, I thought, oh, what happened? Did the snow melt already? during the time I was here, but no. Those mountains are much closer inland, so they don't get the snow.